So shall it be at last in that bright morning when the soul waketh and life's shadows flee. Let me go. I rest my weary soul in thee. I give thee back the life I owe, that in thine ocean depths its flow may richer fuller. That followest all my way, I yield my flickering torch to thee. My heart restores its borrowed ray, that in thy sunshine's blaze its day may brighter fair. Up my head, I dare not ask to fly from thee. I lay in dust life's glory dead, and from the ground there blossoms red life that shall of all. would be humble, for I know my weakness. I would look up and laugh and love and live. I would look up and laugh and love and live. My way. O God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast, and our eternal home. Under the shadow of thy throne, still may we dwell secure. Sufficient is thine arm alone, and our defense is sure. Before the hills in order stood, or earth received her frame, from everlasting thou art God, to endless years the same.
A thousand ages in thy sight are like an evening dawn.
Should as the watch they take the night before the rising sun.
O God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come, be thou our guide while life shall last, and our eternal home.
To sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. My gracious Master and my God, assist me to proclaim, to spread through all the earth abroad the honors of thy name.
Jesus, the name that charms our fears, that bids our sorrows cease, 'tis music in the sinner's ears, 'tis life and health and peace. He breaks the power of canceled sin, He sets the prisoner free. His blood can make the foulest clean, His blood availed for me.
To sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. Amen.
Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise.
For the beauty of each hour, of the day and of the night, hill and vale and tree and flower, sun and moon and stars of night, Lord of all, to thee we raise this our hymn of grateful praise.
Prince of Glory
died. My richest gain I count but loss, and for contempt on all my pride. Forbid it, Lord, that I should boast, save in the death of Christ my God. All the vain things that charm me most, I sacrifice them to His blood.
See from His head, His hands, His feet.
Present far too small, love so amazing, so divine, demands my soul, my life, my and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity.
Around the glassy sea.
I found a friend, oh, such a friend. He loved me ere I knew him. He drew me with the cords of love, and thus he bound me to him. And round my heart still closely twined those ties which naught can sever. For I am his and he is mine forever and forever. I found a friend, oh such a friend, all power to him is given to guard me on my onward course and bring me safe to heaven.
Eternal glories gleam afar to nerve my faint endeavor.
So now to watch, to work, to war, and then to rest forever.
I found a friend, oh, such a friend, so calm and true and tender, so wise a counselor and guide, so mighty a defender.
From him who loves me now so well, what power my soul can sever. Shall life or death, war or hell, no, I am his forever. My everlasting portion, more than friend or life to me. All along my pilgrim journey, Savior, let me walk with thee. Close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee.
Close to thee, all along my pilgrim journey, Savior, let me walk with thee.
Not for ease or worldly pleasure, nor for fame my prayer shall be. Gladly we
shadows, bear me o'er life's fitful sea. Then the gate of life eternal may I enter, Lord, with thee. Close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee,
close to thee.
Close to thee,
close to thee,
then the gate of life eternal may I enter, Lord.
is a fountain filled with blood, drawn from Emmanuel's veins. And sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains.
Lose all their guilty stains. Lose all their guilty stains.
And sinners plunge beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains. Dear dying Lamb, thy precious blood shall never lose its power, till all the ransomed church of God be saved to sin no more.
Be saved to sin no more. Be saved to sin no more.
Till all the ransomed church of God be saved to sin no more. When this poor lisping, stammering tongue lies silent in the grave, then in a nobler, sweeter song I'll sing thy power to save.
I'll sing thy power to save. I'll sing thy power to save.
Then in a nobler, sweeter song
I'll sing thy power to save.
I'll sing thy power to save. A charge to keep I have, O God to glorify, a never-dying soul to save, and fit it for the sky. To serve my present age, my calling to fulfill, oh, may it all my powers engage to do my master's will. Arm me with jealous care, as in thy sight to live, and O thy servant, Lord, prepare a strict account to give. Help me to watch and pray, and on thyself rely, and let me ne'er my trust betray, but press to realms on high.
charge to keep I have. I've got to glorify a never-dying soul to save and fit it for the sky. Take up thy cross, the Savior said. If thou wouldst my disciple be, take up thy cross with willing heart and humbly follow after me. Take up thy cross, nor heed the shame, and let thy foolish pride be still. Thy Lord refused not even to die upon a cross on Calvary's hill. Take up thy cross and follow Christ, nor think till death to down. For only he who bears the cross may hope to wear the glorious crown. Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, just as I am, though tall.
just as I am, thou wilt receive, wilt welcome, pardon, cleanse, relieve, because thy promise I believe.
Upon the Savior's brow, his head with radiant glories crowned, his lips with grace are full, his lips with grace are full. No mortal can with him compare among the sons of men. More fair triumph over death and saves me from the grave, and saves me from the grave. Since from his bounty I receive such proofs of love divine, had I a thousand hearts to give, Lord, they should be.
Clinging close to thee, let thy precious blood applied keep me ever near thy side. Every day, every hour, let me feel thy cleansing power. May thy tender love to me bind me closer, Lord, to thee. Through this changing world below, lead me gently as I go, trusting thee, I cannot stray, I can never lose my way. Every day, every hour, let me feel thy cleansing power. May thy tender love to me bind me closer, Lord, to thee.
This fleeting life is o'er, till my soul is lost in love, in a brighter world above.
Every day, every hour, let me feel thy cleansing power.
thy tender love to me. Bind me closer, Lord, to thee. Bind me closer, Lord, to thee. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of thy love, at the impulse of thy love. Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for thee. Take my voice and let me sing always only for my King. Always only for my King.
Sky. us flee. In life, in death, O Lord, abide with me.
Be still, my soul, the Lord is on thy side. Bear patiently the cross of grief or pain. Leave to thy God to order and provide. In every change, he faithful will remain. Be still, my soul, thy best, thy heavenly friend. Through thorny ways leads to a joyful end.
Be still, my soul, thy God doth undertake to guide the future as he has the past.
Thy hope, thy let nothing shake. All now mysterious shall be bright at last. Be still, my soul, the waves and winds still know his voice through.
Come to God's own temple, come, raise the song of harvest home.
All the world is God's own field, fruit unto his praise to yield. Wheat and tares together sown, unto joy or sorrow grown. First
first the blade and then the ear. Then the full corn shall appear. Lord of harvest, grant that we wholesome grain and pure may be.
Even so, Lord, quickly come to thy final harvest home. Gather thou thy people in, free from sorrow, free from sin.
There forever purified, in thy presence to abide. Come with all thine angels, come. Raise the glorious harvest home. Amen. Spirit of God, descend upon my heart.
Cross there, teach my heart to cling. Oh, let me seek thee, and oh, let me find.
Teach me to feel that thou art always nigh.
Take care of you
through every day.
No matter what may be the test, God will take care of you. Lean, weary one, upon his breast, God will take care of you. God will take care of you
through every day.
The city four square. It shall never pass away, and there is no night there. God shall wipe away all tears. There's no death, no pain nor fears, and they come not time. Years, for there is no night there. All the gates of pearl are made in the city four square. All the streets with gold are laid, and there is no night there. God shall wipe away all tears. There's no death, no pain nor fears, and they count not time by years, for there is no night there. Shall wipe away all tears. There's no death, no pain nor fears, and they count not time by years, for there is no night there. The crowded ways of life, where sound the cries of race and clan, above the noise of selfish strife, we hear thy voice, O Son of Man. In haunts of wretchedness and need, on shadowed thresholds dark with fears, from paths where hide the lures of greed, we catch the
Master from of men shall learn thy love and follow where thy feet have trod, till glorious from thy heaven above shall come the city of our God. Amen.
Prayer is the soul's sincere desire. Uttered or unexpressed, the motion of a hidden fire that trembles in the breast. Prayer is the burden of a sigh, the falling of a tear, the upward glancing of an eye, when none but God is near.
Where is the contrite sinner's voice, returning from his ways, while angels in their songs rejoice and cry, "Behold, he prays"?
Where is the Christian's vital breath, the Christian's native air, his watchword at the gates of death? He enters heaven with prayer.
To God, the life, the truth, the way, the path of prayer, thyself hast trod. Lord, teach us how to
sin cannot molest, near to the heart of God. Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God, hold us who wait before thee, near to the heart of God.
Of comfort sweet, near to the heart of God, a place where we our Savior meet, near to the heart of God.
Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God, hold us who wait before thee, near to
the heart of God.
There is a place of full release near to the heart of God, a place where all is joy and peace near to the heart of God.
Oh, Jesus, blessed Redeemer, sent from the heart of God. Oh, us who wait before thee, near to the heart of God.
Near to the
save the state.
Not for this land alone, but be God's mercy shown from shore to shore.
And may the nation see that men should brothers be, and